We can share with the Kenyan authorities the language, the culture, the Portuguese culture that the Kenyans know. They have some cultural heritage of Portuguese origin in Kenya. So there are quite a wide set of issues and matters to discuss and to build a stronger relation between our two countries.
You just mentioned that there are five key principles or ideas that you think would drive peace in the world and make the world grow. Could you just go over those again and, if possible, tell us how you'll embed those in the bilateral relations with Kenya to help improve the world?
It's not up to us to define what is more important to Kenya. Mm-hmm. But of course, when we engage in a stronger relation with other countries,